trauma. Yes, he went to trauma high. He deserves a trauma diploma. He gave us the Toxic Avenger. Then others came out like a swarm. Nukem High, Poultry Geist, and now Shakespeare's Shitstorm. They seep into your brain, these things you've never seen. Wild pictures from this genius on the movie screen. Way back in the Bible, upon the Ark of Noah, there were two creatures of every kind, but only one traumatozoa. Uncle Lloydy is valiant and smart. He keeps fighting for independent art. Nukem High, Poultry Geist, and wow, Shakespeare's Shitstorm.